former Germany captain trying to regain his spot with the Mannschaft, makes it 2-0. Ballack played 90 minutes for just the third time this season. Of course, you tried playing with a broken tibia. 6-0 is the aggregate. Leverkusen advances to face Villarreal.